So could your flip-flops be used in terms of the conditions of the extract, which adjusts from the escape of gastric content in the esophagus? The worldwide prevalence of this particular disease is about 15 to 20%, and in India it is about 5 to 8%. The escape of gastric content, particularly acid, causes troublesome symptoms in the esophagus. It is classified in two groups. When the acid escapes to the esophagus, the mucous lining of the esophagus gets eroded. Sometimes erosion produces symptoms. And sometimes without having erosion also, GERD are symptomatic. That is why it is classified into two groups, erosive esophagitis or non-erosive esophagitis. Erosive esophagitis is less common than non-erosive esophagitis. Predisposing factors of this particular disease is obesity, high BMI, high dietary intake, carbonated drinks, caffeine, alcohol, and smoking, and bicycle. The troublesome symptoms that we find particularly in this disease: acid taste in the mouth, heartburn, chest burn, dry and non-productive cough, sometimes severe chest pain, and troublesome oropharyngeal reflux, and sometimes dental decay. All these symptoms are very troublesome, and it affects the quality of life very severely. The diagnostic criteria for all these things, or diagnosis for which we can diagnose